Hello boys and girls, Synthetic Sky in the house. So, welcome to my Hearts of Iron 4 Assad Syria campaign. Part number 3 is, if I remember correctly. Last time when we left off, we were preparing to invade Jordan and Lebanon, and in this episode I will conquer these two lands, and probably I will conquer also the Kurdistan, because they have resources. Good resources. Not big amount, but you know, for us every single resource is very important, because we need them like an air. We don't have rubber. We're building rubber. Yes, we are. And we're also building military factories, which is a very good idea. We need everything. Not big amount, but as you can see, 9 rifles per day, so that will take a while to replace all of them. And we have only 17 fighters, because as I remember 52 of them crashed trying to reach Kuwait. silly pilots. Okay, now so speed 5, you are spread good, you're going there. Do we have some resistance issues? No, we have not. Very good. So how many Tokyo Olympics? Great firepower, fantastic. Now organization, 300 days. Well, yeah, we can do that. How many troops do you have, Mr. Lebanon? Ooh, maybe even 24. Improved artillery upgrade, fantastic. This one maybe later. How about production? We are in, yeah, we are researching this. Well, maybe we'll do this because we need rubber. Okay, Assad garden is getting bigger and bigger. Missing equipment, don't need that. Or maybe I want to build some bombers, some UCAVs. Yeah, I want the UCAVs, I want them. So what we can do? Take from you and from you, you will have one. Okay, yeah, the next one will go to you, you and you. Great. What we need now? Tungsten. Damn it. New administration law. One of the leading Ba'ath party lawmakers has recently proposed that someone through reforms to the basis of our law codes affecting our local administration and law enforcers would increase the trust of the people in our government. Yeah, we have very low stability, so yeah. We have very low stability instead of that. Well, that's very handy. I think I lost in those 50 points because nothing changed. Nice. That was nice. That was really nice. Tungsten, boom. 16. That's fantastic. Okay, and we are producing bombers, robot bombers. 11 points, we can change our divisions. What do you have? Invest in public services. Okay, wait for a minute. Field hospital, recon, support and engineer. We could. No, not needed. How about you? Yeah. You may want recon companies. Boom. Okay, and what we will do now? Gains national spirit, private research support, and extra research. But we need also this. For maybe not in this moment. Maybe we'll focus on this and gain some military factories. Or maybe, but just maybe. I remember that some line of this area was pretty good. Yeah, this is good. This is good. This is good. Buff of strength, buff of order. This give almost nothing. This give nothing. Base national unity plus 5%. Okay, well, this is good. Division organization, but this is long way. This is a long way, so maybe we will focus on military factories at that point, and the rest of it we will. Why you are not positive? What's the deal? Risky. Yeah, maybe because our rainbow divisions of Mr. Kamil don't have full strength. Yeah, but 81% is enough. They have probably nothing. Yeah. Oh, they could have something. Okay. We do not justify war goal on any of these countries. So how many points do we need? Oh, okay. Jordan. Fifth. Okay. So we will wait a moment. How about you? You still think I want to destroy Israel? Yeah. That's very nice of you. I guarantee your independence. How come I want to destroy you? Please tell me. Enlighten me, because I don't know. You have 15 divisions already, so that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You, my friend, go in here. Okay, you, my friend, can go in here. You can go in here. Four. Are you going back, yeah? Because you want to attack from these directions as well. So, okay. Do what you need to do. This is research, very good. 500 days for the atomic. What do you think? What do you think about atomics? That's good. That's very good. So we will do this in the first place because we need it. We need it very much. You, my friend, don't need how that amount of divisions in this province. Oh, something happened. Tanks. Definitely tanks. And then you. Now, boom. We have UKFs. Fantastic. Free. Oh my god. Okay, so what we'll build? We need some resources. Yeah, we need steel and rubber. So, rubber, steel, and civilian factories in here and in here. Do we need a bigger airport? How big airport? 10 out of 10? No, we don't need it. Okay, move on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 20 division max in here. 1, 2, 3, 16 in here. You feel pretty good about this, isn't it? Oh, we can justify 280 days. Boom. 280 days, and the Amman will be ours. This land, you know, there's no good reason to attack this. Well, the good reason is this general, red one, needs some trades. He's level one. Look at this. Engineering desert fox. I want him to be as good as this one. And well, I will train you. And you as well, because you know later on we need a good general when we're invading Saudi Arabia, all the Arabian Peninsula and the Iran. I want to have some good generals and really good troops and more tank divisions. We have only one probably. Now this is all done. 200 days, so maybe this is 150 both. I want to have some really good divisions because we will need it very much, and the tank divisions, as I said, and this. Do we have some more tank divisions? No, one. Yeah, only one. Yeah, tanks are issue in this campaign, and it's been 6 per week, so in 1 year we make around 350. That's not bad. Okay, you have enough of this, so maybe go in here. No. 2 per day? Okay, it's enough. Like here. Do we need more resources? Yeah, oh my god, we need a lot. We need a lot of them. Okay, United States, help me. Russia, help me. Okay. How many we lose? Not a biggie. Not a big deal. Not a big deal at all. Okay. Now we're waiting for justifying. And we'll start to conquer land again. Okay, so we can modify our divisions. Okay. Wait a moment, please. And now I would like to add some troops. I would like to add some marines. Well, no. 10. Fantastic. Now we need more resources. More resources, even more, but that is not a big deal because we need steel and chromium and we are not building them. Okay. Oh, we don't have plenty space. Steel, chromium, and. What? How much do we need? Plenty. 6 of chromium. So if we build 2, where are you? We'll be good. Okay, so do that and go. Yeah, our divisions start looking really great. Okay, controversial court ruling. Protests have broken out in one of our city after ruling handed down regarding a local business scandal did not meet the expectations of a large amount of people. We should probably address the issue properly. So is the law, Judge Dredd said. We can you know what? We'll do this. Damn it. 400 days. Are you serious? How about you? What do you have? Okay. Retake core states? And how about this? Yeah. So we do this. And now we'll do this. Okay, Lebanon, you're really lucky. You're a really lucky guy, because we won't be attacking you right now. Now, you, my friend. What? No, so we don't do that. So, no. We will gamble. Oh, divisions. Hold, just standing here, just, you know, chilling. And when the justification comes to an end, then we will revoke our military access and we will attack them. You know, Assad tactics. Suburb riots. One of our major cities has been the target of increased protests for quite a few days now, but with a blunder of one of the local police officers, the somehow peaceful protests quickly flared out to fully grown riots. Well, that's very good information. They are largely political and based on several issues, from racial inequality to faulty disturbance of wealth. Damn it. Yeah, but no. If we have medium stability or something like this, it would be very profitable, so we can, you know, invest some points. Almost ready. Damn it. Damn it, 400 days. And the points are, I don't know, but by the decisions, I think we lose about, I don't know, 500 points. Literally, we would have now like 450 on plus. How more days? Oh my god! No, not again. Well, ruling Syria is tough. Ruling Syria is not an easy peasy deal. And I would like to improve relations with this. Oh, Social Democrats. And you still think that I want to destroy you? Conservative 35, Social Democrat 30. Ehud Barak. The Israel Social Democrat guy. Maybe. Why this is not moving? Oh, because we don't have political power. Well, fantastic. Forget about it. This is, yeah, this is ahead of time. Wow, look at this. The robo. Mech warrior. Marines, protocols, we don't have it, land attack. So I think that now is the moment to do. This is okay. Better artillery. What's the difference? 82, 55, 18. Oh, plus 10. Not big different. Later, a little bit later. And 150 days, you know, bigger attack and defense on forts. It would be handy attacking Kurdistan because they have some forts. They really have. It looks good. Infantry equipment. Delay, fantastic. Now defense plus 20%. All infantry, yeah, do that please. Equipment. Yeah, Yeah, that's the deal. Infantry equipment and main battle tank. Military industry, yeah, number 5, 140 days, and move on. How's the trade? We need some big amount. We need big amount of this. That's probably lower us down significantly. Okay, do this. Please tell me that the justification is no. It's not moving as I would like to. This one. Yay! It moved. Okay. UKFs. Oh, 17 points. We can change that. Why is infantry equipment? Infantry equipment. There is still 604. I think that we do not probably do it. Am I right? Modern equipment, support equipment. No, that's not possible. We do everything we need to do. Okay, you know what? We really need those resources. Yeah. Okay, work is not okay, you're good. Stop. Yeah. Make a hole around yourself. Now you just need to go up a little bit. No. Reckon. What about adding one modern tank division more, or even more tank divisions? Or maybe we'll add them that we have a proper 20. Yeah. But I like it to be that way. Don't know why, but I like it. Yeah, that's great. We will need a lot more of this equipment, but you know, it's worth it. It's really worth it. Our divisions will be superior in every possible way. Again, in every possible way, because you know, it will be 20 divisions. Really risky. Why is that? 75%, that's the deal, yeah? Don't worry, my friend, you will be 100% in a moment. In a moment, just, okay, a little bit drink of coffee. Oh, I love coffee. I don't know that you love coffee so much as I do. I drink only two things, you know? Coffee and beer. Communist. Well, our party is only 38%. What's that? Industrial development program. Yeah, that's good. We are only 38%, and conservative are 26. Well, we are gaining or losing? Nothing. Well, we could. Oh, we could add some guy from. You know, where is he? Radical Islamic? No, live to a national. Yeah, we could add him, Abn al-Karim ibn Ali. average, okay. Well, those strikes may be they may be profitable in the long way. We have we have 12, now we have 15. Okay, that's more than you need, Mr. Khalil. Because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 5 only. Oh my god, look at this! We have tanks, guys! So... yeah. You and you go here. You, my friend. Move. Move. Three divisions. Three, too much. Where's the capital? So the tank divisions, I would like to see in here. You, my friend, one of you will go in here. One of you will go in here. Okay, sorted. And now we will. You don't have nothing to do, so. Yeah. Just fall back in here. And. All the divisions go in here. Okay, so. If we are producing tanks, which is fantastic. Two per day, so it's 400 day for 800 tanks, so that is really good. I think I will edit armor brigade and I will add some tanks. Yeah, definitely. Now we need 1030, but this is not a big deal because we are superior anyway. Whoa, you lose a... oh my god. That's unexpected. How long, my friend? Not long. Well, it would be funny if we attack Kurdistan first. That's probably will be happening. Okay, so now. 21. No technologies. Know what? Start doing this. We need nukes. We are a serious leader, we need nukes. How's UK? Very good. You see? You were so scared that I disbanded. Now I have UKs. Okay, now. What's this? What's this? Oil, rubber, do we need it? No, and big no. So, what we can do? Political power, there is, can create faction. Or if I go in here, it's political power, it's joint faction tension limit now. Destroy foreign influence, national unity, ideology, drift plus 50%, volunteer corps. No, I don't want to create alliance. I want to join NATO. I want to join NATO. Individual freedoms? No, definitely. Army focus. Later, we don't need this right now. You know what, we will do this. Yeah, we will do this. We need to destroy all of this line. Great, we're no longer on worker strike. Boom. Please justify already. I want some wars. I want them wars. Okay, train. Oh, Well, wait. This is perfect timing. Political advisor, move. National. And now, boom. Resources. Oh shit. We need plenty of steel. Okay. No, ahead of time. Big time. 180 days. Soft attack 5%. Oh, maybe this soft attack 5%, but yeah, the same amount of time. So maybe reconnaissance plus 2, it would be good. Or maybe this. Maybe this. And this is the Bradleys, yeah? It looks like. That looked like word T-14 Armata. And this is Polish PL-01. And this is T-14 Armata. And this is some weird wheelchair. Okay. Know what? Boom. Okay, one day, and we have fantastic armor plates. Now we'll do this. The exoskeletons, or how the hell their name is. Three armor brigades, okay. Oh, we gain some points. So boom, boom, boom. I want huge army divisions. My tank will roll over the place. It will destroy all the Middle East. And what I would like to do, what I would like to build. Let me think. Military factories? No, they're good. They're pretty good. So I think I don't need it. Instead of this, I would... No. 9 surplus is no. Yeah. Instead of this, I would like some maybe resources, factories, especially, well, tanks need a lot of steel, yeah, chromium, oil, we have enough, steel and chromium, steel, if chromium is our problem, so this too, we need 13, yeah, we reported 16 minus. We need 13, and we are building some one. So we need 10. But I think I will build. Oh shit! We don't have place to build. Okay. That wasn't a topic at all. There wasn't a topic. 38. Good for you. Infrastructure, fantastic. Another infrastructure, now we can build. Wait, tungsten steel. Yeah, we have infrastructure. Where is it? There is no bloody infrastructure. We can't build nothing. That's stupid. Free civilian, I know it's there free because I'm not building nothing. Okay, so how long for you? 12 days. So you stop. How long for you? 28 days. Okay, so you stop as well. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We will attack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Without a doubt. We'll manage it. Boom. No. Wait. Yeah, we'll attack them. Okay, now. Like this. Looks stupid, but yeah. Boom. No. Boom. Spread. Beautiful. Okay, so maybe we'll move you in here. It would be our secret weapon. Okay. Now, how do you feel? You feel that we lose, yeah? Some divisions, well, we'll crash them. Just give us a moment. Okay. How do you feel now? Division's still preparing. No, they're not. In this. Okay. I know, give me a moment, boom. Okay, so simultaneously we will attack him. You have an ally, you don't have an ally. So boom, you can approach. So boom. Can approach, and you, my friend, will bombard. Where's the capital here? So you, damn it. Like here, and bombard everything. My little flying robots. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Look at this. They want to play. Okay, now integrated support, soft attack organization, or dispersed support? No, this one. Go. And why are you not attacking? Oh my God! Help him. Move the province. Okay. Oh, look at this. They really want to play. Yeah, you're struggling as well because they have a shit ton of troops. Beijing Olympics. Yeah, okay. Attack. Yeah. Attack them. Well, I made a mistake. I forget to, you know, put my tank divisions in the right place. Okay, now we focus on one wing, so we need to be careful. Like these guys, they lost. So fantastic. Yeah, the Kurdistan are tough. They are tough as hell. No, attack them hard. You go in here, you will go in here, and the war will be over. Okay, we finished this, we took this. How is you, what are you doing? You need to be aggressive, man. You need to be aggressive, or you really need a air support. Maybe that's the deal. What happened? Yeah, I want this. Oh. Boom. Okay, now all of our stuff moved to there. Yeah, you don't need it. What we need? We need steel. What we can build now? Steel factory. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Now, you, my friend. There's no other possibility. You will need to attack Lebanon. So moving here, like this. Oh, that's really stupid. Attack from... Oh yeah. No. Okay. The planes are in position. So select all. Do like this. And this should be... Okay. We're fighting one of the hardest war with Jordan, which provides us nothing because they have nothing. They have only sand and themselves. Ooh, skeletons. Ahead of time everything. 22, no, 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 no. This is okay, okay, not needed, yeah. Yeah, 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 you're doing just good. That's just fine. Just break them. Okay, now you can go in here, you know? Yeah. We've lost two divisions for the first time in this campaign. Okay, cool. Okay, Jordan is one province away. No, I won't be doing the unassigned divisions. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. So you go to him. Go to him. You both and click. Okay. Missing equipment, don't need it. Factories. Yeah, please. Do this. Okay. Okay, just tag them. Okay, I think that this is going nowhere, so we need to wait a moment, get an organization, and we will sort this out very quickly and with smile on our faces. They have really good defense. My god, we lost two tank divisions. Oh my god. Now attack. Okay. Now do this. Oh, Jordan is a tough. He's a one tough bastard. So why don't we do like this? Now we'll see why the organization is so important. We have two times more troops They have a little bit mountains and they are just invincible. Are you going in here? Very good. So you attack on the camp, okay. Not supposed to be capitulate? Well, you attack him. But those four divisions will attack him because he would like for most certain to back this province. And we won't let that happen. Okay, so you guys attempt. You guys attack here and you. Okay, three of you. Three. It should be alright. Okay, that should be very good. Now, you know, you don't need to do that, you can do that. You go in here, you go in here. You're defending, okay. However, it took a little bit more time than I expected, but you know, we won. So, what's the difference? I also wanted to conquer the Jordan, but yeah. Oh, now we can. And 1 point more, please, and we will change maybe our government a little bit. Moderate, partial, limited export. I really would like to change this for this, but we need 300 points. Armor division, attack defense, artillery, attack and defense, army logistic, fleet logistic. I would like someone, oh yeah, division attack. Missing equipment? No, okay. Okay. We need to redone this. Okay, boom. Russia, gimme. Gimme. How many did we lost? Not much. Okay, so this guy have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tank divisions and this guy lost 2 because he's stupid. What will be our next target? Well, I think that our next target will be Saudi Arabia. Oh my god, 81 divisions. Looks scary. Looks really scary. Okay, you don't need to do that. We've lost some of them, right? Plenty of them even. Okay. We are building, yeah, 99. But we won't be building fighters. Just don't do that. We will disband them. We will base only on our tactical bombers. Okay, now we can change our division hard because 124 points we have, so we'll add support anti-air and we'll make a proper tank division like hell, you know, just like that. Oh my god, I love it. And we will add to them also support anti-air. No, just like this. Okay, so we will need 4,000 tanks. So it's 1,000 day, 3 years. Great. Nothing bad happened. This is okay. How's our trade? Okay, it's looking. Yeah, it's looking good. So you, my friend, will be like in here. What do you think? Only for this moment. And spread beautifully. And you think that there is no problem to do? Well, that's your attitude. I like this. But we'll, guys, we won't be able to conquer Lebanon. I know I said I will conquer it, but as you can see, I'm not able. 50 minutes long. I don't know how it's possible that the time is so fast when I'm playing. When I'm in my day job, I just, you know, check my watch after 5 minutes and I think, oh my god, please tell me it is hour. That hour passed and it's 5 minutes. Now it's completely different situation. I watch my watch and I see that past hour and I thought that it was an hour. Okay, so the progress is being made. Syria looks beautiful. And the next episode will be Lebanon and we will be approaching to the Arabian Peninsula for sure. Then the Iran and so on, as you know. And how about, well, oh, 50 word tension. And conservative popularity gathered than 30%, currently 24. Okay, so we need 50 word tension and 20 and 30 popularity of conservative, so we will be forced to change our guy that we pick later. Yeah, where is conservative? Him, Mustafa. Okay, so we'll do that. So thank you guys for watching. I'm sure you have a great day. Be with me and see you soon, guys. Bye.